Hello, welcome to Andy K Channel here. Today, let's cut my hair. I'm only gonna cut the end so you don't be depressed that I only have this much hair.
So first, what do we do?
We brush my hair in the back. Then we brush my hair over here. And then we grab one of these ties, which is right here. And then we put the hair up front. Then we brush it a little bit more. And then we to put a ponytail there, and then put a ponytail like over here, and all the way over here. This is how much I want to cut.
Okay, so let's do it.
And on the bees, she also put this one, but I don't talk about it. So I guess. Okay, do not do this part without supervision, kids. So I got the pair of scissors. Hey, Mom, you guys use the blotter. And I'm going to calculate how much I want to cut my fingers. I'm going to cut a trash can of water. And now you're gonna have to cut a big chunk of hair. I don't want that. And I guess I'm gonna have to cut my mop's hair now. Before I cut my mop's hair. This is how I look like a night monster. I'm going to just brush my hair. I'm just going to grab this with your brush. Is it okay?
Mm-hmm, beautiful.
Very tight. I like it very tight
because
it's very hot. So I do this, like very tight.
Okay, so like
turn
now.
Yep. So she looks weird. So here's the elephant trunk. It's very weird. So can you hold it?
I'm letting her do this.
I'm going to cut it with Tori Horses. Okay, so we're done. You tell me if it looks good or if it looks bad in the comment below. You want to see how much hair? I'm going to tell you a lot is on the ground because I mixed them up. And I guess she's going to be vlogging because I want to brush her hair.
Okay, hold on.
She has a delicate process there. Okay, hold on. I guess we could get this comb and brush it for a minute. Cause your hair is going to get long. Cause the more you cut it, the more it will grow. And we're going to cut here. Let's see. There's a bunch of stuff that looks like gray hair, but don't bother that. That's just shiny black hair. It may start growing. She's 40.
I'm not 40 yet.
Oh yeah, she's 30. So I guess it turned out good.
Thank you.
And like, subscribe, share, and take out.